All right, I'm here with Hally at La Palapa restaurant in the East Village. She's going to show us her three favorite girly iPhone apps. Go for it, Hally.
Okay, number one, what all women must have is their menstrual calendar as an app.
You have that as an app?
I have it as an app. It's my menstrual calendar. I know categorically everything that I need to know. The green days are symbolic of no-go days. The red box you can see there is, you guessed it, get ready for the no-go days. And yeah, I can't live without this app. Number one favorite app on my iPhone, without a doubt, is my menstrual calendar.
Okay, great. Number two.
Number two is my Last FM app. My Last FM app allows me to listen to my favorite music, but also recommends awesome music that I haven't heard of that I might want to hear about.
Excellent.
Last FM is my second favorite app.
What's the last thing that it showed you?
It showed me this really awesome new Australian artist that is kind of like a, I guess kind of like a Jeff Buckley, but also kind of like a Ben Harper, who's like super new and young, so.
Excellent.
All right. Exciting.
Number three.
Number three. My absolute number three app of all time on my iPhone is probably boring but true, my Wells Fargo iPhone app. At any moment, at any time, I can check my bank account, I can check what I'm doing with my bank account, what money's coming in, what money's going out. It's like super safe and super secure. And yeah, my Wells Fargo iPhone app is my number three choice.
Very good. Anything else you want to say about your iPhone?
Not really.